Here's a hack on how to make chocolate covered pretzels.
And we're gonna bust out that slow cooker.
Take your caramel bits, white bark, and chocolate bark and melt that together.
And once it's done, you're gonna add some mini pretzels and then scoop it right up.
And then you're gonna add some toffee bits on top and let that cool in the refrigerator.
And look at that, you guys. These are little clusters. They're so cute and they're so good.
And you don't have to make them individual anymore.
Yes.